We are the 6th Convocation Ceremony at the Galgotias University, and we have with us a very intelligent student from the university. So first, can you introduce yourself, the subject you are studying, and tell us about yourself?
Okay, I'm by the name Slongalino John Elinana, and I'm coming from South Sudan.
Yeah.
I studied Bachelor's of Business Administration with specialization in logistics and supply chain management.
Fascinating, sir.
Yeah,
and so how's the experience been like at the Galgotias?
At first when I came, it was a bit hard to adapt because I was still new in the country and I was meeting new people and new friends. But with time, I got used to the environment around, and actually I've had a wonderful experience overall, and I enjoyed my time at Galgotias University.
We are happy to hear that as well. And sir, can you comment on the placement opportunities offered by the Galgotias?
Galgotias University has given placement opportunities to most of the students, especially also some international students, and this has also like helped them in their career. So, thank you.
Yeah. And so, lastly, I want to ask you: can you share some important, interesting and fascinating story or any anecdote from yours of the college?
The story I can tell, it was, I remember, I think, my first year, the welcoming party for the first year students.
Yeah.
Actually, it was fun. There was music, people were performing, and it was actually fun. And then also, COVID came. Then we were taken back, they told us to go back home to study from online classes. So the online class was quite fun also. So, yeah. So, yeah.
Yeah. And congratulations again for your convocation.
Thank you so much.
It was an honor to talk to you.
Thank you so much.
I'm a very remarkable student from the university. Welcome to Tenure, sir.
Thank you very much.
Sir, can you tell, give your introduction and the subject you're studying?
My name is Chanda Walia. I'm from Zambia, southern part of Africa. I was studying at Galgotias University, my BSc Forensic Science. I was at Galgotias from August 2019 till May 2022. This was my last semester. So my convocation was today, meaning I'm done with my studies.
And so I want to ask you about, how's your experience been like at Galgotias?
My experience, the first time it was hard because I was new to the place. I wasn't that used. But as time went by, I got used to the food, the experience, meeting new people. And Galgotias itself helped me a lot because with the help of the lecturers, the faculty members, it helped me, including my classmates. So I've enjoyed my 3 years here.
And can you comment on the placement offered by the Galgotias to the students?
Mostly the placement is done to Indians.
Yes.
So like on our part, you can get a letter that supports how your performance was at school. In case you need to study masters or you need to find a job, like for myself, I'm planning on studying masters in Europe.
Okay.
So Galgotias helps me by giving me a letter that shows that Chanda was a student of Galgotias. This was his performance, and that will help you get that master's lesson in the school.
And lastly, I want to ask you, can you share some interesting or fascinating anecdote or story of yours from the college?
I think the most fascinating story about my student life is the part that I didn't understand Hindi.
Okay.
So when I came here, mostly they were teaching in Hindi, but I couldn't understand Hindi. So you have to tell the lecturers all the time, I can't understand Hindi, will you please use English? But as time went by, I started understanding Hindi, and now I can try. Like I can say, my name is Chanda in Hindi. It's Meranam Chanda Hai.
Yeah. That's very fascinating.
Yeah.
So what's the most complex sentence in Hindi that you can say?
I can say my name, like my name is Chanda.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm sure. And thank you so much for talking
thank
to
me. Thank you very
much. And we have with us a very impeccable student of the university. Welcome to Tenure, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am, can you first introduce yourself and tell us about yourself?
Okay, I'm Deborah Dauda. I entered into Galgotias University 2019 to do my master's degree in structural engineering.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how's the experience been like at Galgotias?
Yeah, it's been very cool. And the experience, you know, the way they treat international students, it's fun.
And were you intimidated when you first came here?
No, not at all.
Okay.
Yeah, not at all.
And can you comment on the placement opportunities offered by the Galgotias University?
Yeah, it's been awesome.
Yeah.
It's been awesome.
Okay.
Yeah.
And any interesting or fascinating story, anecdote you would like to share?
Fascinating story?
Yeah.
Well, it's just about the way we are being received. You know, everybody, see them smiling, the staff, the students.
Very welcoming.
Yeah, very welcome.
Yeah. Thank you so much for
thank
talking
you,
to
thank
us.
You.
It was an honor for us to have you
All
here.
All right. Thank you.
And we have with us a very impeccable student of the university. Ma'am, can you introduce yourself, the subject you're studying and about yourself?
Okay, so my name is Manuela Serra from Zambia, and I was studying a Bachelor of Cardiovascular Technology. It was a long 4-year course, but we managed to do it. It was amazing. University is so amazing. Everyone is welcoming and loving. I had so much fun throughout my whole 4 years.
I'm sure, ma'am. And now we will wonder, how has your overall experience been of the Galgotia University in the last 4 years?
In the beginning, it was very difficult because this is my first time out away from my family. But I made the family away from home. It was amazing. The teachers were so hardworking and willing to teach us what we need to know and everything. But I had such an amazing time throughout my 4-year program.
Definitely.
Yes.
And how was the placements like and these facilities offered by the university?
Okay, so placement-wise, we have a very, very good library. Yeah. I was so impressed with the library. That was my favorite place to be, actually. And also the food court was so amazing. Everything was on point, especially our internship was excellent.
Definitely. And lastly, I want to ask you, can you share some interesting stories, anecdotes of yours from the college?
I think the most interesting story would be exam period.
Yeah.
Gee, exam period, I see so many new faces and they're just like, okay, how many are we in this college? But otherwise, my all-time favorite is the convocation. I had so much fun.
Definitely.
Thank you.
And congratulations again for the convocation.
Thank you.
I'm Shelly Agarwal and you're watching TV.
Thank you.